incredibly proud of this song. I think it's probably one of my favourites on the record, and I would go so far as to say it might be one of the most beautiful things I've ever written. It was recorded in collaboration with my co-producer David Costin, and interestingly enough, for one of my songs, this song is almost entirely electronic. There are no guitars at all on this track. There's a couple of percussion overdubs played by Jason from The Cure and Michael from Everything Everything. But apart from that, almost everything else is electronic. I say almost because obviously my voice is also on the song, but even that in places has been so electronically treated, you may not even recognize my voice. This is also the latest in terms of the video. This is the latest collaboration with Jess Cope, the incredible Jess Cope from Owl House Studios, who's created the video for King Ghost, the animated video for King Ghost. And Jess, much like myself, doesn't like to repeat herself. I think we both share this feeling that we don't like to be associated with one particular genre or style. We prefer to create our own kind of universe in that sense. So each time we've made a video, we've tried to do something a bit different. And this is no exception. Those of you who are familiar with perhaps some of the previous works Jess has done for my music, things like Routine or Drive Home or People Who Eat Darkness, will recognize this as something different again. And one of the things I think that about this video that is different is it doesn't have the kind of narrative storytelling aspect that those previous videos have. It's more focused on expressing the feelings and the emotions of the song in a fairly abstract, very rich colors, almost a kind of surreal way. Very affecting though, I personally think.
So I actually personally picked King Ghost from the album. Stephen gave me a choice. And the reason I chose it is because immediately, as soon as I heard it, I visualized really vibrant colors, and we created some really cool effects using UV paints and powders, neon colors, like electric sort of luminous colors, and glow-in-the-dark stuff too. And it created this really cool, vibrant, colorful atmosphere that I've never been able to do before. Whereas before, like, and I already spoke to Stephen about this, is my palette is usually two colours or very, very minimal. I think the most colour I did actually was Routine, and that's because it was stop motion. But with this one, it was such a change for me personally. I just had a baby. It was the first time I got the opportunity to actually think more visually than narrative based. So right from the beginning, I decided that I wanted this video to be visual and for it to have like a some sort of narrative, but something that people could just watch and enjoy for what it was, rather than have to follow a really intricate story. And I think that we achieved exactly what I visualized when I first heard the song. And I will say it is one of my most favourite songs that Stephen Wilson has done.
And I think also, hopefully, it's not as sad as some of those other videos have been. I'm sure you'll agree with me if you've seen those videos. Some of them feel incredibly oppressively tragic. And I think, as befits the times we're all living through right now, I think this one hopefully will feel more of an uplifting experience. So that's all I want to say about this. I really hope you enjoy the song and the video for King Ghost. Thank you.